imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the crowd you love and hold them tight. So happy together. And I should call you up in this time. And you say you belong to me. And ease my mind. Imagine how the world would be. So very fine. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me and you, and you and me, no matter how we just pass, and want to be, the only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies will be blue for all my life. Me, you and me, no matter how we test, and to be the only one for me is you, and you for me, so happy together.
So go on,
everyone sing it. I hope you got a chance to sing with us there. This song, I wrote this song. I had cancer about 6 years ago. I used this song to sort of get me through all the chemo treatments. Messages, something that we could all think about now. Been where reject the unrejected. Villains, they're so tempting, they would rather see us fail. Have you ever been where the field turns to the forest, and one voice above the chorus lifts you up and fills your sails? sorrow? Will we rise above the flame like the phoenix of tomorrow? I swear, so hard to claim.
Got a quick question. Anybody out there having a birthday this month? Anybody? A birthday, another birthday, okay. This is not a birthday song, but we are singing this song to you and everybody else who's here.
Yeah, this is a little bit of a song of gratitude for some of my, I was writing a lot while I was sick, so this is my gratitude song.
It's a good one too.
Okay. Stuck on blind ambition. I'm not hung up on tradition. It's a difficult decision. Cake or pie, oh me, oh my, it's all dessert to me. I'm not saving for a rainy day. I don't care if the sky is gray. I'm not leaping into this fray. Ice cream cone, but chocolate scone, it's all dessert to me. I'm not going to sing a lettuce heart ballad.
Lettuce heart ballad.
I am finished
with tuna salad.
Craving a T-bone steak. I'm ready for
my birthday cake. Happy birthday to you.
I love walking along the shore.
Ride kite and watch your soul.
feel I've opened every door.
Rocky road, Alamo, it's all dessert to me.
I am finished with chicken
salad.
I'm not craving a nice juicy rainbow
steak.
I'm ready for
my birthday cake. Happy birthday to you.
I'm not under an illusion. Keep it simple, no confusion. I have come to this conclusion.
A brand new diet, why don't you try it? It's all dessert to me.
A brand new diet,
why don't you try it?
It's all dessert to me.
Oh, well, real quick, I've never been to Rolling Ridge before. This is my first time.
This place is beautiful.
And it is fantastic. And there's all kinds of things I didn't know. But I heard about this music festival because my wife, the Reverend Dr. Elizabeth McGill on the front here, told me about it because she's on, you know, I don't know how many different lists and stuff like that. And then I looked the place up, and then I called my father-in-law, that's Liz's father, who's a United Methodist minister, and he's like, oh, I've been there. That place is fantastic. He came to a conference and so on and so forth, and he said, you know, so he extolled the virtues of the Rolling Ridge Retreat and Conference Center. And it was kind of on the strength of the Reverend Charlie McGill's, chutzpah, you know, with me and so on, that we're here. So kind of a shirt tail thing. I know Danny has said it, but, $10 a month would help keep this place. This is not a cheap place to keep rolling. And they, you know, other than having outdoor concerts, it's pretty hard for them to put on what they normally do. So let's keep Rolling Ridge rolling, you know. Now we're going to move on with a song written by a fellow named Sting. These, you know, musicians with one name, but this is Sting in 1988. And unfortunately, the song is very current. If blood will flow when flesh and steel are one, drying in the color of the evening sun.
Tomorrow's rain will wash the stains away.
Something in our minds will always stay.
Perhaps this final act was meant when to lifetime's arguments
that nothing comes from violence,
nothing ever could.
We're almost born beneath an angry star, lest we forget
how fragile we are. On and on, the rain will fall, like tears from a star, like tears from a star. On and on, the rain will say, how fragile we are, how fragile we are. On and on, the rain will fall, like tears from a star, like tears from a star. On and on, the rain will say, how fragile we are, how fragile we are. If blood will flow when flesh and steel are one, drying in the color of the evening sun. Tomorrow's rain will wash the stains away. Something in our minds will always stay. Perhaps this final enclosement, which a lifetime's argument, comes from violence nothing ever could. For all those born beneath an angry star, lest we forget how fragile we are. On and on, the rain will fall, like tears from a star, like tears from a star. On and on, the rain will say, how fragile we are, how fragile we are. On and on, the rain will fall, like tears from a star, like tears from a star. On and on, the rain will say, how fragile we are, how fragile we are, how fragile we are, how fragile we are.
Fragile.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, this is another Bo Wiener song, but I just want you to know I had one thing that was added to this song because it's a seasonal song.
It's the Thanksgiving song.
Yeah. What are you going to do with
this? This is the only Thanksgiving song ever written. It has a shelf life of about a week, but Ken has helped because he changed the name from the Thanksgiving song to the everyday Thanksgiving song. Thank you, Ken.
You're welcome.
That gives us the impetus to play this for you.
And when
just
we play
remember
it
this when you're having
all
your turkey
year long.
The name, so. So, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, wait a second. No,
oh.
Our bass player.
Oh, no,
take it away. Bring a little corn.
I've got it.
And a great big pizza pie.
But I like apple.
You bring the bird.
And I'll stuff it.
You'll be there and so will I. Sit right down beside me. I'm saving your chair. Outside the cold wind's blowing, but it's warm in here.
Warm in here.
Bring a little coin.
I've got it.
Bring a great big pumpkin pie.
But I like apple.
You bring the bird.
And all the stuffing.
You'll be there and so will I. There'll be time to deck the halls, go shopping at the malls, catch up on our everyday living.
with smiles upon our faces. Rejoice, amazing graces. Giving thanks are all we give. We are given.
Bring a little corn.
I've got it.
And a great big
blueberry pie.
But I like pecan.
You bring the bird.
And all the stuffing.
You'll be there.
So will I.
Okay.
And you don't have to wait another year to hear that song. Although we don't know when we get to play again. All right. This is a song we borrowed from a fellow named Chet Powers.
I skipped a song.
Yeah.
Because.
What?
Skip. Yes. Yeah. Are you sure?
Love is but a song we sing. Fear's the way we die. You can make the mountains ring or make the angels cry. Though the bird is on the wing and you may not know why. Come on, people now, smile on each other, everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Some may come and some may go, and we shall surely pass. When the one who left us here returns for us at last. We are but a moment's sunlight fading in the grass. Come on, people now, smile on your brother, everybody get together, try to love one another right now. If you hear the song I sing, you will understand. Listen. You hold the key to love and fear right in your trembling hand. Just one key unlocks them both. It's there at your command. Come on, people now, smile on each other, everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Come on, people now, smile on your brother, everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Come on, people now, smile on your sister, everybody get together, try to love one another right now. Right now, right now.
heart now.
Thank you. We got time for one more? Okie dokie, because we have one more ready. We borrowed this song from a group called Brother Son. Any of you folks know them? Yeah, Pat Victor, Greg Greenway, George Jenks.
Ready?
And if you know it, please sing along.
I learned as a child there are two ways to see the world as it is and the way it should be. Some people say that's just not my problem. Some people do what must be done. They see the hole in the fabric that must be sewn. They see the way blockaded, they roll back the stone. They see the day beyond the horizon, and they do what must be done. Some people do what must be done. They do what must be done. They see the day beyond the horizon, and they do what must be done. Now I've seen the toll taken, the tears that were shed. I've seen the journey started, the ripples spread. Some people say that's just not my problem. Some people do what must be done. They see the hole in the fabric that must be sewn. They see the way blockaded, they roll back the stone. They see the day beyond the horizon, and they do what must be done. Some people do what must be done. They do what must be done. They see the day beyond the horizon, and they do what must be done. Some people do what must be done. They do what must be done. They see the day beyond the horizon, and they do what must be done. They see the day beyond the horizon, and they do what must be done. They see the day beyond the horizon, and they do what must be done.
We're the Millis Burfield Band. Thank you.